Okay, I'd like to give you a tour of the back office of TW3. When you get your credentials at TW3, you'll have a username and password to be able to log in to your back office or TW3 dashboard. And when you get there, this is the back of your website. It's also where all the plugins or software is for your lead generation. Your lead system is right here. Everything from the lead system, the bulk texter, the bulk emailer, voice dialer, lead list, and you can even buy what's called a lead booster if you're in the business of selling TW3. You can buy leads at a discount. Of course, we don't want you doing that, honestly, and I'll tell you why. We show you right here in steps 1 through 6 what to do to start generating leads, all the tools to use in your back office from your page creator, landing page creator, your blog, all of the different things, the form creator, everything you need is back here. Pop-ups, analytics, so you can see who's coming to which page that you have. We have all kinds of things that you can look at. We also have ticket support. So if you have a question and a video is not helping you and your trainer has answered the question, but you just need to know where another video is or something. Ticket support is not there to coach you, okay? It's not there to offer training. It's there to show you where a training is or answer simple questions. It is handled through a Facebook's Messenger. If you don't have a Facebook account, we're not telling you to go out and set one up to start being on social media, but you will need to set one up just for the purposes of using this. You don't have to start inviting friends and getting involved in social media if you don't want. I know some people don't mind that and some people do, but you'll have to use the Messenger app to be able to send in tickets. That is what we're using today. That might change, but right now that's what's being used, okay? But when you get in your back office, everything you need is right over here on the left, okay? So you'll start like at your TW3 back office if you want to see the various training modules and to get into live trainings and stuff like that. You would go there. When you make a sale, you would enroll your client by clicking on that right there. We also, all of our members have access to our 24/7 radio station. They can produce their own show and populate a radio program that of their choice on our TW3 radio at tw3radio.com. We get about 8,000 to 10,000 listeners a week now on that. It plays music. It plays talk shows, and it plays all different types of things. And you as a TW3 member at any level would be able to have access to populate that show as well. Of course, you can listen to it right there. If you need to get right into your trainings right there, we have different types of webinars. Of course, there's webinars for the public to send to your clients if they're wanting to know how can this product that you're offering help them generate leads for insurance or real estate or the restaurant. You can go to our public section right here, which is hosted on YouTube. If you need private training for things that we're teaching our members how to do, you go right there to set up what's called a sales funnel, which is a series of web pages that educates the clients on what you can do and how you can help them. We have orientation videos right there. And if you'd like to hear me talking to someone on the phone and different sales calls I've made to sort of glean from how I handle clients over the phone, you've got that right there. Okay. Your admin stuff is right here to enroll a client, of course, is right there. Training is where you're going to start at first. Okay. Steps 1 through 6 is what we tell everyone to do first. It's right there. And so you'll just click on that and you'll go one by one, taking the training and just going through it. This takes about a week for most people. Some people get it done in a day. Some people it takes a month, but for most people, setting up the phone so that they can start driving traffic to a phone, setting up their blog, getting applied with a merchant account to start taking credit card payments, setting up their sales funnel, learning the scripts and learning how to close. Going through this training is about, if you're hard at it, 2-3 hours a day, you're going to be looking at a week. Now, if you've got nothing to do and you've got time, you can knock this out in a couple days. If some of the technical stuff is challenging, then give yourself more time. We've had clients that's literally taken them 2 months just to set up their sales funnel. Okay. So don't panic, you know, everything you need, you know, let's just click on it and show you, so you can see, cause this is about the most technical one. It's right here in video form, from how to set things up, the traffic, how to use LinkedIn, Facebook, Craigslist, different lead sources, how to what the funnel is all about, and then flushing the what we call flushing the funnel out with bulk texting and email and things like that. It's all right there, step by step. Okay. We have weekly training. So when you want to come to a weekly training, you would just click on the live training. You would get an email alert saying, hey, we're about to do that. So you'd go into your back office. And of course, your weekly training is the countdown clock. Like, this is on a Tuesday. I'm recording this. This video would come live, come Wednesday night at 9 PM. So it's right there. And then your lead systems, you know, we've got all of these different tools to do lead. Like, our most popular one, our voice dialer. It is so simple to use. All you have to do is you click on that. Here's how easy it is, okay? You click on that, and you fill this out. You pay for the dial time, which is not $97. That's to the general public. For a member, it's $38, which is the cost. And it's going to be like $45 if it's B2B and $97 B2C, but then it's $38 and $40 or $45 once you put in your discount. But all it takes is you just filling out a simple form, you know, type of campaign, is it live answer, voice, or both? Is it, you dialing out 1,000, 2,000, 5,000? Of course your list, your discount would, discount that down. What county and state do you want to dial? What's the age ranges? What's the income? Does credit score matter? Okay. Do they need to be a homeowner or not? Date to send out. We have to have a 48-hour notice, and then it goes out. That simple. That's one of our most popular engagement tools, is right there. If you need things like, well, Terry, I'm not that creative, I need help on setting up email and stuff like that, then we've got a toolbox right here, TW3, that's full of templates and things. Here's your scripts, templates for different things. AR templates. So if you want to set up an auto response template, in other words, first email says this, second email says this, third email says this, we've got all that. Then down here on this row, it's like, okay, I'm not a technical person. I don't want to touch a computer. Well, we'll set up the blog for you. We'll set up the auto response for you. We'll set up your funnel. We'll do the all setup if you want us to do all of that. We provide that as a service. Now, it costs you, but what happens is one of our developers goes into your back office, your dashboard, your website, sets all that up for you, okay, if you don't want to do it. And then we've got some other resources right here. But that is how your back office looks and what you will get when you get it. Why does it cost $97 a month? Because every single one of these plugins have to be hosted, maintained, constantly updated and hosted on a secure server. Your website does as well. All of that has expense, so that's why there's always that $97 a month people ask all the time. Well, it's in the clouds. Why does it cost me? Well, there's a cost to hosting all this, okay? And so every time you put data up, that just increases the data space and footprint that we're having to use on a server. And then all of these tools are constantly being updated and changed and all that because technology changes. But that's what you're going to get, and that's what you have. And of course, if you're an elite member or a plus member, you've got advanced training down here, your plus and elite, that gets you on. Like if you were an elite member, I'll show you that. You would come here, and of course, it's password protected. So you would put in a password right here if I needed, but I'm already logged in. And then you've got your steps 1 through 6, and then on out to 14 other steps. And then you got your mastermind right there. So this is different modules that the others don't have, and a different compensation schedule for the business. And you've got, more importantly, your RMP training and credentialing right here to get you set up to be able to do referral marketing, which is very powerful. But that is your back office at TW3.